Excellent, 47. If you feel the urge to do a little interior decorating, please do so. Safe journey, 47. Welcome to Thornbridge Manor. We have been informed that the Syndicate is currently in operation here. Find the target and eliminate. Godspeed, 47.
You guys planning to give the whole grounds an overhaul?
I think so. A funeral is a big event. A lot of important people will be here.
Fake funeral? It's absolutely bonkers if you ask me. Imagine the headline. Alexa Carlisle caught watching her own funeral from office window.
Hotel booked. Car packed. All ready to go when I got the call. The wife had tears in her eyes. But you don't say no to Madame Carlisle.
Maybe someone should. This whole fake funeral is taking a bit far. I'm glad I'm not one of the kids.
I doubt that's true, though. No, he was here when the safe in Madame Carlisle's office was repaired last week.
He had to carry some heavy bolts to the top floor. He complained about back pain the entire weekend.
Well, that's just bonkers. Why lie about a trip to Denton? Who does that? Bahamas, that. Seriously, Denton?
It feels like I can't breathe in there. The tension is off the charts.
Yeah, Frank is busting our balls down here, too.
Phil, did you find out if the vote was notarized? But how the hell did that happen? No, we all signed it. I gave it to him in person. He says he got it notarized the very same day. Right, listen. You go to their office and ask for Cheryl. She's the best they've got. Tell her you want to see the records. Don't take no for an answer. And call me as soon as you've got them. Thanks, Phil. We'll get to the bottom of this.
Hey there. Need anything?
Sure. Why not?
Come back anytime.
Heard it? Go see.
Huh? You're right.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate. You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later.
I'd suggest you put that away. It's a hell of a uniform you got there, guy.
Did you give the Fitzpatrick token to Madame Carlyle's daughter?
Rebecca?
Yes.
She's insisted that one.
I received the bulk token for the Mutant Fitzpatrick Mummy Bank. Did I understand correctly that I should give it to the death?
Exactly. She holds the other one.
Good work back there. The Syndicate took a serious blow, but there is still much work to get done. Recuperate and prepare for your next assignment.